Leader, Peter Barna. Just 5'4" and 145 pounds. He's 23 years of age from Prague, Czechoslovakia, and he skated a superb original program to capture first place.
He's been skating great all week. He backed off the warm-up a little bit. He had kind of a rough warm-up. He put the pressure on Petrenko in the original program, and now Petrenko put the pressure on him. He's been skating great. His first combination, triple lutz into triple toe. And he stepped out of triple lutz and he doubled the toe loop. Next jump is crucial, a quadruple toe loop. It's only been landed once in world-level competition. And he was a half a turn short, two mistakes. After Petrenko's routine, I don't think there's anything Barna can do to hold first place.
Such a classical skater, had a disappointing finish in the 1988 Olympic Games when he wound up 15th. Said he reassessed his approach to skating then.
Well, let's talk about his consistency. He's 15th at the Olympics, and 3 weeks later, he's 8th at the World Championship. He's a very artistic skater, popular with the judges and the crowd. Step sequence here into a triple southpaw, and he couldn't hold on to the landing. What a shame. That's a great original program he had to come out and do a free program like this. Peter Barna has been around, this is really the first opportunity he's had to win the European Championship. Being in first place after the original program, and you have to think that the pressure really got to him. But there's only one first time.
Barna is a man from a very modest background. His father is a taxi driver in Prague, his mother a housewife.
He really has come a long way since I used to compete against him. He's matured, his jump is stronger, and he's definitely going to be a force to be reckoned with in the future. Thank you.
the way it went in the men's competition in Leningrad. A very disappointing performance for Peter Barna, who lost his opportunity to win his first European title. The gold medal instead went to 20-year-old Viktor Petrenko with a conservative but consistent long program.
I'm happy with the silver, but I'm upset with my long program. It wasn't that good like I